Vielen Dank, Herr Kollege.
Thank you very much, Mr. Tani. Now for 2 minutes, Mr. Monod.
Monsieur le Président.
President, Commissioner, dear colleagues, in order to exist, the European Union promises to be generous and multiply projects and commitment appropriations, saying it will pay the bill later. And today we see a big gap between the Union's commitments and the money available to honour them, 21 billion on average, and it relates to a huge amount of money in the budget, 2014 budget. And we need to deal with this urgently now by having amending budgets. And this shows once again that either in France or in the European Union, your macroeconomic model is inept and ruinous for citizens. Now, the budget continues to expand in 35 years. It's expanded 15 times. And then Brussels gives lessons to member states by the Fiscal Compact and Stability Pact, where it's incapable of even provisionally managing its own budget and has a black hole of 21 billion euros. Now they're threatening suspending payments. Now, of course, that will throw the credibility of the European Union into question. If you want to give lessons, you really ought to be beyond reproach yourself. So what is the sincerity of your budget? Now, what are you going to say to the boss of a private company who is not going to be paid? You know, your logic is you pay now and adjust the budgets later. Now, what would happen if public sector companies or organizations did that? Now, we've seen now 40 years of budget deficit and many millions of euros going down the drain. Now, citizens no longer wish to contribute to this European Union budget, as we saw when the MFF was adopted in June 2013, and we're now moving on to the logical next step. They're no longer wanting to support Europe at all. So the French patriots, tell Mr. Juncker that they no longer, and the speaker's microphone is cut.
Thank you very much, Mr. Monod. Now for 2 minutes, Mr. Marinescu.
Thank you, President. At the end of 2013, the outstanding payments for the cohesion policy for programs